Yes, ma'am, you did.
Right? Okay.
You
can't believe this.
All right, Sarah,
I thought she was going to tease me. I thought she was going to say.
Jim, she's opening it.
Where?
The jump?
Yeah!
When did you find out?
2 hours before she told me I'm a dad. I was like, what?
Wow, what a Christmas!
You know what I have to do with the
paper? Like, you can't
like this.
I
haven't told you?
I told you!
Baby!
That's not even a secret!
Wow.
Very special.
Thank you for your prayer, Bob.
I only told my dad and he told my mom. Because I was like, do I wait to tell Sarah on Christmas? Like,
No, he was working on a job, that's Sarah, with him, and I was there. And he said, oh, no. He goes, why? Because I'm getting a call from the school.
I said,
yeah, but that was the last interview.
I don't care.
Did they let you know on the interview that you got a job?
No, I left there at 9:30. At 10:30, he called me and said, congratulations, you got the job. I was like, what?
Wow.
And then, like, 2 hours later, she calls me. She's like, come home. I'm like, oh, my God.
God prepared you so much.
Are there any more surprises?
I'm freaking
having a baby.
Hey, take it easy.
I have triplets. Peter.
I had such anxiety. I literally felt like throwing up until like yesterday, Christmas Eve. And literally, right when he kind of goes, all right, so what am I going to do? Just keep popping them out. I'm like, Jim, I can't even relax about this one. I'm like, you need to not say that.
It is always nice if you name the baby.
Praise God.
Yeah,
praise God.